vehicle to Joanne, who passed away from cancer. Joanne and I and our two children